Bye, Ian.
Can I go yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe I will.
Here goes young Ian. This is his third backflip on snow. Boom. Stomped it.
Do I even want to ski anymore? Does skiing even want me anymore? Maybe I was never that good anyways. Maybe I should just quit. Was this all just a waste of time? Have I been living in a dream?
See, you're looking at it all wrong.
Wait, what is this? This is a dream, isn't it? You ask questions, I'm here to answer them. You finally realize it's all just a dream, and I'm here to make some things clear that you seem to have forgotten. So what? You're my subconscious, dream guide, my inner child? I'm part of you, an aspect of your soul, just like this place is. All right, I'll play along. So what's the answer? Was it all worth it? All those years of chasing my dreams? I just feel like I didn't accomplish what I set out to. Like I said, you're looking at it all wrong. How do you measure a life, a career, a journey? I don't know. I just thought it would feel different. I thought if I could be a professional skier, I'd be happy. I just wanted what every kid wants. X Games, movies, medals. I wanted my skills to be recognized. External validation does not bring contentment. Deep down, you know this. That's a temporary high you'll always be chasing if you let it control your life. The truth is, skiing has already taught you the lessons you needed. You just haven't realized it yet. So where do I look? How do I see it? Go back to the beginning.
Elevate the mind inside, breathing and meditate. Celebrate, radiate, stressing it'll fade away. One life and it's right, so I'm dreaming it wide awake. Remove your ego, you're chilling with good people. What to do? Keep it smooth, like-minded, all equal. So we go on a trip, reminisce and drift. Return, we exist, I'm in the fullest state of bliss like this. The second trip, time to let it all go. Life moving fast, but we gotta take it slow. Slow, just breathe deep, gotta keep it all still. Feel well. what I feel real, recognize real, yo. Let's take a trip, time to let it all go. Life moving fast, but we gotta take it slow. Slow, just breathe deep, gotta keep it all still. Feel what I feel real, recognize real, yo. Constantly fighting, been trying to find peace. Sometimes so enlightened, the next I'm incomplete. Hardly feeling like me, tell me what it truly means. Can't you see, simplicity is all that we need. So don't fall into the greed, social media feeds. Filtering photography, probably to deceive. Know you're blind to the real, trying to be somebody else. Can't please everybody, stay focused on yourself. Chasing the wrong things, got you losing your ways. I'd rather pray, say grace, days fully embrace. In a world of comparisons, jealousy and the hate. Got you liking other meals, not focusing on your plate. Making our own path, no slack, do the math. Just react, but we can't overthink the circumstance. It's all an illusion, see pleasure in the stress. Flip the energy, you let the beauty manifest. Bless, let's take a trip, time to let it all go. Life moving fast, but we gotta take it slow. Slow, just breathe deep, gotta keep it all still. Feel what I feel real, recognize real, yo. Let's take a trip, time to let it all go. Life moving fast, but we gotta take it slow. Slow, just breathe deep, gotta keep it all still. Feel what I feel real, recognize real, yo.
See, this is the dream you were chasing. Not the fame or the money, but the joy, the inspiration, the feeling you get from skiing, from expressing yourself. That's why you started on this path.
It is an incredible feeling. Man, I remember landing my first backflip, my first D-spin, my first 720. Those are some of the best times of my life. But that can't be all there is. I won't be learning new tricks forever.
Oh, it's not the tricks. It's the raw passion, the unbridled creativity. Skiing is just the first way you found to express yourself. The world is full of creative outlets, all open to you once you know to look for them.
I can find this feeling through other methods? Wouldn't my time have been better spent pursuing those? I could have been so good at so many other things by now. I've just put so much time into this one thing.
There is no one correct path, but skill requires time, and mastery is its own reward. Merely dabbling in many outlets wouldn't have taught you this lesson so deeply or ignited your fire so powerfully. Besides, skiing has actually led you to so many other avenues of expression. You started editing, cinematography, and photography to document your skills. You fell in love with movement, music, and dancing from the feeling you got on your skis. Besides, self-expression isn't the only lesson skiing has taught you.
Huh, I guess skiing did connect me to all those amazing things, but I don't see where you're going with this.
Sharing that passion and creativity with others, now that is when things get really interesting. Think of the bonds you've created, the friends you've made, and all the experiences you've shared because of skiing.
Try to buy them the fancy stuff, and we all broke all those ones we love. Try to buy them the fancy.
So would you trade those friendships and experiences for a medal, for money, for fame? Okay, you're right. Those times skiing with my friends were some of the best of my life. Those people became some of my most beloved humans. I wouldn't trade them for anything. You see, skiing is by its very nature playful. Attempts to quantify it, judge it, organize it, reward it, these are simply distractions. Playing with your friends, well, that's the best thing in the world. Skiing has connected you with so many amazing people, and there are so many more friends to make and experiences to cherish. But if life's just about playing games with your friends, couldn't I have just stuck with soccer? I mean, do board games count? Sports and games are a great way to spend time with friends, but they are fundamentally different than skiing. There's an end goal to these games, winners and losers. Skiing is like dancing or music. It's not about how fast you dance or how loud you sing. The meaning of the dance is the dance. And those who choose to dance with you, well, that's a special friendship. Your journey with skiing has also taught you something that board games could never teach you.
What's that?
Where does skiing take you?
I mean, usually into the mountains.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Do you see now how skiing has shaped your perception of the natural world?
I have gotten to spend a lot of time in wild places, and I do feel at peace when I'm away from the hustle and bustle of human society. I wouldn't trade those times in nature for anything. They bring me peace whenever I'm stressed out.
Exactly. Through skiing, you have danced and played with nature, but it's deeper than that. You've experienced natural time, the value of each individual moment. You've become free from distraction long enough to silence the most omnipresent distraction of all, your own thoughts. With a quiet mind, you have the chance to view the world from a rare and powerful perspective.
So that's the last lesson? Mindfulness?
Yes. The ability to be aware of your own mind, your own environment. The ability to act from a place of empathy, a place of silence and stillness. This is the last lesson. But this empathy must extend beyond yourself, beyond your community, your species. This is an overarching investment in the entire world as an interconnected whole.
I do care deeply about the environment, about humanity, about the vast web of life on our planet. But what am I supposed to do? What does this have to do with skiing?
You've been guided through these life lessons. Skiing has simply been the path you had to walk in order to learn and embody these values. Now, what will you do with this wisdom? Will you hoard it? Or will you share it? Will you squander it? Or will you cherish it? This is my last advice for you. It is not enough to learn lessons and then sit back to relax and enjoy the gifts you've been given. You must pass them on. You know deep down that you can do better. Try harder. Engage more fully with your passions, your community, and your environment. How will you use your privilege to make skiing accessible to communities that have been denied the joy of sliding down mountains? How will you use your appreciation of the natural world to ensure that wild places are still vibrant for the next generation? How will you use your personal equanimity to make the world a more harmonious and peaceful place? How you answer these questions is up to you.
I'll try, but what if I lose my way? What if I can't do enough? How will I know what to do? The world seems so broken. What difference can I possibly make? What difference can skiing possibly make?
The world needs joyful creativity, passionate friendship, and loving kindness. Skiing brought these things to you and can bring them to others as well. The goal is not to be perfect, but to live with these values in your heart. If you try your hardest, especially when it's uncomfortable, then you can never truly fail. Now is your time. Go. Fly.